Well, this weekend marks the one-year anniversary of a hit-and-run that killed a teen in northeast Albuquerque.
Action 7 News reporter Will Carr joins us now with a story you will see only on 7.
Doug and Royal, it's been 1 year, and the worst part of all for the family now is knowing the person responsible for hitting and killing 17-year-old Kenny Rutherford has never been caught. Close friends and family members are refreshing a memorial that marks where Kenny Rutherford died 1 year ago.
We don't want it to happen to anybody else.
On Sunday, Kenny's mom, Kelly, took the time to place fresh flowers and new vases on the memorial that has been struck several times by vandals. Last August, Kenny was riding his scooter when a car hit and killed a 17-year-old and then took off.
Any type of holiday that goes by, we miss him so much. They took somebody very special and very sweet from not only my heart, all his friends, and his sister.
For his sister, the loss remains too raw to talk about. For his friends, the loss remains fresh.
It's still hard to believe he's dead. We all got tattoos in commemoration of him.
Speed limit's 40 miles an hour here at the corner of Parsifal and Eubank, the corner where Kenny died. And we've only been standing here a couple of minutes, but we continue to see cars flying by.
I go by and light candles at night, and they go by so quickly they blow out the candles right on the corner.
Rutherford hopes drivers will slow down and prays one in particular will do the right thing.
I'm sure it's weighing heavy on their heart. And whoever did this to my beautiful son, Kenny, they need to come forward, come clean, put a little closure to this incident.
Rutherford's family is asking for people to donate money to Crime Stoppers for a reward that will lead to the arrest of whoever killed Kenny 1 year ago. Doug.
For the information, call the Albuquerque Police Department.
New at